Our next selection is entitled An American Elegy. It will feature on solos Morgan Block on trumpet, John Cease on alto sax, and Kerry Oker on oboe. This piece was composed and dedicated to the 12 students and the one teacher who were killed at Columbine High School on April 20th, 1999. In this piece, the composer wanted to convey three moods: hope, serenity, and sadness. Let's pray that we never have another Columbine in our lifetimes. The kids do a wonderful job of preparing this, and we hope you enjoy An American Elegy.